So I just found out that a retired couple booked 51 back-to-back cruises because it's actually cheaper than living in a retirement home. To be honest, I don't believe this one right off the bat. So if someone wants to do the math and prove it to me, please go for it. I mean, this seems a lot better than when you're in one place, essentially just waiting to die. I would much rather be on a cruise, enjoying my life, being anywhere I want to be.